Well, we got some rain last night and early this morning, and there's actually quite a lot more water in the river, and a lot more fish, a lot more salmon are starting to make their way upstream. And I think I got some pretty cool shots of that, and they're starting to make their way up further, so that's a good sign.